Evenity is a medicine used to treat osteoporosis, a disease that makes bones fragile. It is for use in women who have been through the menopause and who have severe osteoporosis, low bone density, and previous fracture, leading to a high risk of further fractures. It belongs to the pharmacotherapeutic group called drugs for treatment of bone diseases and the marketing authorization holder of this medicine is UCB Pharma SA. Evenity can only be obtained with a prescription and treatment should be started and supervised by a specialist doctor with experience in treating osteoporosis. It is available as a pre-filled syringe or pen containing 105 mg, to be injected under the skin of the belly, thigh, or upper arm. The recommended dose is 2 injections at different body sites, 210 mg in total, given once a month for 12 months. For more information about using Evenity, see the package leaflet or contact your doctor or pharmacist. The active substance in Evenity, romosozumab, is a monoclonal antibody, a type of protein, that attaches to a specific target in the body called sclerostin. Sclerostin is a natural substance that plays an important role in regulating the formation and breakdown of bone. By attaching to sclerostin and blocking its action, romosozumab increases the formation of new bone tissue and reduces the breakdown of existing bone. This helps strengthen bones and reduce the risk of fractures. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.